Given the pace we've been going, there is no doubt that the fate of Khalid Sheikh Mohammed and the fate of Guantanamo will not be in President Bush's hands, but in his successor's hands.
How will that turn out? As Senators Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama both voted against the creation of the military commission. Mrs. Clinton's reason?
The bill allowed the admission into evidence of statements derived through cruel, inhuman, and degrading interrogations.